Hi, my name is Sarah Howard, and I wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about posing while at a photo shoot. I know everybody wants to put a photo shoot together and they're super excited, and then once they get there, it's kind of like a deer in headlights moment where you picked out the outfit, you know exactly the concept you want, but then you get there and it's hard for you to get into the moment to feel the concept in your whole body. So first off, one of the tips that I learned actually only a couple months ago from modeling is to choose your own music, because music can put you into a headspace that makes it easier for you to get to your goal or to get the aesthetic that you want. So first off, pick your own music. And the music is not going to always follow each individual thing that you want. So I usually make a playlist of about 6 to 8 songs so I don't have to go back and switch or be thinking or having to choose individual songs while I'm there. So that's the first step. Second step is to just move freely with your body. So I kind of like to think about it as dancing, where it's like you pause and you move and you pause and you move and you pause and you move, because you don't know exactly what's gonna look good to the photographer. I know we do weird things, we stretch, we do weird stuff, and you're not always sure how it's going to look until you see the finished products. And that's always something you have to learn as a model, is just to get out of your head. You can't just only do the cutesy poses. You have to take the chances, or else you're not gonna get the super cool editorial poses. So like these ones are, those are cute, those are cutesy, but definitely push your boundaries, because you are definitely able to do more than you think that you are. So even just practice in the mirror. Just back up so you can see your full body and take advantage of it. Move, step, pose, try never to do the exact same thing. And when you lift your leg, pause, but have it have meaning. It'll all get easier as much as you practice. You got this.